hot pepper challenge. Wait, can you get it to turn off? Yeah, it's really hard to work.
Okay, yeah, now we're gonna swing it again. And you're ditching the front door, so you just ditch it. And when I say fast, everybody go fast. See how long it takes. Soon as we can hop in the fast.
What do you mean by front door? What is a front door?
Coming in to the front of the rope and leaving out the front of the rope. Going into the front of the rope and leaving out the back. Coming in from the back.
But how can they tell which is front door and which is back door?
If you're standing right here, then you're in the front of the rope, so front door.
So it has something to do with the direction in which the rope travels?
So if you swing the rope right, you stand in the front door.
Like it's coming up from the top over, that's front door. And it's coming up from the teeth, it's back. So it is harder to get through into the back door.
Oh, yeah.
It's supposed to be from corner to corner, right?
Right.
Like a double dutch.
Right. Corner to corner. This is the best thing. I'm just trying to get it out. Try to get all the way to the middle, Kristen, when you jump in. Try to jump all the way into the middle, because when we start doing double dutch, if you're out there on the end, it's going to catch your feet.
Thank you.
when you start.
She said, let's not try them too well. She gonna go get a shutter room.
Video camera too. Okay.
Patrick,
come on, Pat.
I'm gonna laugh.
Come on, Pat. Come on, Pat. I'm a kid.
You should let the girls go first.
Brent, Justin, and Patrick will laugh. Let's try other people.
Hey, don't play on me, JT.
You messed it up like one or two times.
Jumps with ease. Look at that rhythm.
There you go.
There's my double dutch team. If you're on the end, you got to get your feet higher. I got this big old long one.
Yeah.
How are we going to put the jump ropes back? Oh, there we go.
Come on, boy. I'll put him on Brent's arm.
Because those long ropes get tangled quickly. Okay, closing activity. Thank you. Okay, everybody down here.
Everybody down here, on the jaw.
Gotta practice on our juggling test, right? Grab something and start juggling. Somebody left class. Start again. Ready? Go. Yeah, try to do more than your partner. That works.
I snuck out on me. I chose.
Look, Kate can juggle with one hand. If one of you drop it, start again and start your competition over again. If you beat your partner, find somebody else to compete against. Are you going to try to juggle in?
You can go, Jess.
Yeah, juggling the rings is a little harder than the got it down. It's almost over with. We just got a couple minutes left. 2 minutes. Okay, don't take your eyes off of them yet. Keep them motivated. Keep them.
Come on. Keep going. You got
We got to get a lot of reps if we're going to juggle those basketballs. Train our arms.
Can I do my basketball one right
now? You may. Yes. If you make it today, you don't have to take the test again.
Yeah, I know.
Oh. Regular juggle that?
Yeah.
30 seconds.
Just like a regular juggle?
Uh-huh. But you've got to be pretty good at the other stuff before you
do.
Let me clear my clock. Okay, ready, set, Go.
What's your JT on?
Go, guys. Go, go, go. Juggle, juggle. 26, 25, 24. 22. You made it 10 seconds. Everybody try it again. Ready?
Everybody try again.
Set. Begin. It just takes repetition. That's all. It just got to do it. You can practice at home with grocery bags. You know, plastic grocery bags. Time, 30 seconds is up. You passed, JT. He now has 110%. And everybody in. Pick up your stuff and come in, please.